Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
At the end, your rule is, and not short enough it was.
That's right.
I have unlimited power! As a Jedi, you wouldn't know of such a thing.
Protected by his connection to the dark side, he is weak in his grip on the Force. We must.
Look out! Duck and weave, Master Yoda!
Run, Master Yoda! There is nothing for you here!
Just a moment.
He's tiring. This is our time to strike.
Electrifying as this encounter is, you are no match for me in combat, Master Yoda.
Brought your apprentice, you should have.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
Vader, your new apprentice, misplaced, maybe, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest. We shall give in.
Fleeing, hiding, distraction.
A coward you have become.
There has to be a way to reach him.
You aren't shocked by my unlimited power, are you? After you, then.
We need to move now.
Assistance, I need.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda. We can't let him escape.
Order! Witness the true power of the Dark Side!
Troopers, complete order 66!
Open fire on the Jedi! Executing order 66.
Troopers, complete your mission. Eliminate this Jedi.
More troopers incoming.
Enemy identified. Fire at target.
This ends now. Goodbye, Jedi.
Into exile, I must go.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift.